Good afternoon. How are you? I'm Kill the Vid. I'm your host for the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. And I'm back again with another edition of Let's Play featuring Grand Theft Auto Online DLC, The Chop Shop. This is going to be Gaming Livestream Walkthrough Episode 6. Previously, I had just finished the other Chop Shop robberies for Yusuf Amir. And since it's Thursday, it's an update where I get a new fleet of cars to rip off for Yusuf Amir this time. And it's also snowing in GTA Online, as properly in the story mode. So, grab a snack, grab a drink, grab whatever. It's time for Let's Play Classic Let's Play featuring GTA Online, the Chop Shop DLC. Here we go. Some tang here. See if I can get a picture. Might have to reboot this. Try this again. There we go. So, I might do a part one, part two, or I might continue this whole mission heist all in one episode. We'll have to see. One thing I need to touch on, and I think Rockstar Games is failing to notice this, unless it's coming to them now, that if you decide not to sell the car to Yusuf, or to scrap it for parts, to chop it up, so to speak, you are not able to keep the vehicle as your own. Like, you could get into it and leave the salvage yard and drive around and put it in your own garage. Somehow, Rockstar Games is not letting us players do that. Hopefully, they'll correct it in the coming weeks, or close to the end of the year into early January, which is less than 2 weeks from now, because we're coming up on the Christmas and New Year's holiday. So anyway, as I mentioned before, I have two gaming avatars for Grand Theft Auto Online. A female one and a male one.
Bye. You all good?
Now, as catch usual, I'm going to go in a friends only session. Maybe I can see if I can invite people in. Because I'm not trusting the people in a public lobby. Because if you're doing missions, if you're doing heist preps, if you're doing whatever to make money in GTA Online, more than likely, 9 times out of 10, they're going to sabotage your products and cut into your income. So I only like to play with people I know. That then I can trust. Not griefers, not hey, modders,
ladders.
Not anyone that's trying to spoil the overall GTA experience. Multiplayer experience.
All cool?
So you see, I still have everything the car good? Here, but I can't. I can either scrap this or sell it to Yusuf Amir. But I'm not even able to keep it for myself. All right, we might. But unfortunately, I'm not even at this time able to keep it for myself. But for such little money, I guess I'll salvage it. Gonna get salvaged, but oh well. Or at least you get paid right out of it already. But let's get on with it. So, you got 3 new cars and 3 new heists. You've got the Trufade, Trufade Thrax, the Fister Comet Safari. The Fister is Porsche, and that's how you pronounce it. And you got the Vapid Clique. And Vapid is Ford, the Ford Motor Company. So let's see which one we're gonna do here. Let's try this one. And this one's actually the Podium Robbery.
Ah, okay. That's a pretty sweet ride, man. Now let me tell you how we're gonna get it. You know the Diamond Casino, right? That place is like my second home for life. Got a penthouse and everything. Although, last time I was there, I got banned for a minor indiscretion involving an attractive young blackjack dealer and some creatively administered EAO, you know what I'm saying, dog? Anyway, she even showed me the Diamond's next prize card. And guess what? That's what we're stealing! This thing is fire, bro! It's actually the prototype model.
So we're going to be stealing a vehicle before it reaches the podium.
Just the kind of thing Yusuf can't resist, man. Now let's scope the place so we can steal it before it's on the podium.
Yep, you heard correctly. We're gonna steal it before it reaches the casino podium. And as you can see, it is snowing outside because it's Christmas. Holiday, whatnot.
So, we're taking on the Diamond Casino. Today, the house doesn't win. Am I right, homie? Mm-hmm. Anyway, let me tell you, that prize car there is way too unique to end up in the garage of some coked up loser who just put it all on black. We're doing the world a favor by putting it in more appreciative hands. Now, ours. Let's get over there and do some recon.
Yeah, I chose a location. This is the La Puerta location, which is gang turf, but it's also probably the worst, one of the worst you can actually, in a city, that you could set up for this salvage yard, chop shop business. So I recommend Strawberry or Marietta Heights, the other two in the city. Not so much La Puerta, that's how it's pronounced. Let's get out of here. Just follow the waypoint. So I got this unmarked cruiser, and to get it, I had to be on a 5-star wanted, 3-star or more wanted level for at least 5 minutes to get it. Now there's the one that's modeled after the Crown Victoria, but you gotta collect evidence from a crime scene in order to unlock it, unlock the trade price. So this does have front light, police sirens, and beacons. So we're going straight up to the casino. Look at that. And the snow does impact your traction and how you drive in GTA. Called procedural mapping or effects animation. It will feel like you're riding an actual, driving an actual snow. But it's pixels and polygons and shading to make it look like snow. Come so far when it comes to video games. I remember it was just pixels coming up.
Okay, let's get into it. We gotta know exactly what we're looking for on the big day. Once you're by the casino, take some pictures of the waste disposal area. Then we'll need some shots of the security tunnel too, for sure. That's our exit. After that, go grab some pics of the prize car podium.
First, we'll scope out the exterior. Some reconnaissance, Casey. I might want to do this on the outskirts. Or I might just get out anyway. Just don't be armed. Yeah, it goes in. Just setting up, casing the casino just to rob it, but this time for a car. Here I set it. wrong pick. There we are. He's gotta get two picks. What the heck? I gotta be in front of him. But stay out of the camera view though. Out of the cones on the field of vision. What? Are you kidding me? Try this again.
Okay, what do we got? That's the waste disposal entrance. I think that's where they let the sanitation guys through. Man, if we pose as one of those dudes, we'll walk right in. Hey, we should make a huge mess, then act like we're there to clean it up. How about we blow up the toilets? Oh, shit. Literally.
So we're gonna work pretending to be sanitation engineers or garbage men or women. Pretending to, under the false pretense of cleaning up waste disposal, you know, responding to a waste disposal call that we created. But really, we're there to steal the car. So that more than likely will be our cover. U-tool to get a gas mask.
I am looking forward to the weekend, I tell you.
Well?
What was that shit?
So here's the prize.
Luxury valet and concierge services are available to VIP members. Indulge. You deserve it.
Cool. I see it now. According to the blueprints I saw that one time I got shit-faced in Agatha Baker's penthouse, the storage area for all the prized cars is right below the podium.
Come down, pick as we need. So Christmassy in here.
All right, we got what we need. Come back to the yard when you're ready for the plan. Don't worry, I'll work out the details before you get here. Starting with the totally badass disguises.
like putting the police sirens on. The NPCs will kind of pull over if we put the police sirens on.
Later.
Okay, for real, for real? Plenty of deeds to chew on after that little photo shoot. You think after all this time I spent in that place, I would have figured out how that whole stores to podium thing works? But hey, I was fucked up. Now we can get ourselves prepped, organized, and hyped to slide that car right out of there.
So, the next planning work missions are LSDS disguises, storage key card, and destruct personnel. So let's go get this one right here. Let's go get our disguises. Plus we're gonna need gas mask, but that's gonna be part of the task, which means we're gonna be stealing the gas mask from somebody.
Yo, is this the sanitation department? Nah, chill. I'm just kidding. But we'll absolutely get into the diamond with these disguises. We need to get the van and some uniforms to really sell it, but this is gonna be great.
Just follow the waypoint to get out. Took out an entire bus boom. first person view. Less than a mile away.
You really fucking with my vibe, man.
Help! Hey, you better get moving. Destroy some raw sewage containers. This is gonna be hella fun and hella nasty.
I gotta reload!
Oh! Yeah!
doing it?
I'll destroy you!
What the shit do you think you're
you What's up with you, dickhead?
You dead motherfucker!
Drop the weapon!
What are you trying to prove?
A lot.
Get me out of here!
I'm out of ammo.
Get down!
Hijo de
puta! Get down!
Oh, we gotta turn them on. Physically
on
turn
the ball!
Get this destroyed.
Come on,
what
then!
What the fuck am I doing?
Run away!
You fucking penis!
What are you fucking doing?
I'm reloading! Get on the floor!
Fucking...
Run cover!
You...
Yeah.
Ya basta! I had
him where I can see him!
You are really irritating!
So you gotta physically turn him on. Okay.
You must want a black eye!
No, maybe later. You can lose your health by standing in the raw sewage. So the idea is to create this messy diversion so that we can lure a sanitation vehicle, waste management vehicle, so we can hijack it and use it for the robbery. Wait for the vehicle to get here before we take it. The LSD is the Los Santos Department of Sanitation. Yep. Here they come. That's our ticket.
Over here, you freaking dick!
Get that!
You're dead, puta!
Guess we'll be taking that out. We're commandeering the waste management vehicle.
I am losing my mind all here. They actually showed up.
So I was just, yep. So the Podium vehicle is to get away with the vehicle. Makes sense. Still in it right before it reaches the podium, as I said before. Right before it reaches the podium. nobody's after us. Perfect. So, we get new heists every week, about every week. I think it's cool. Other people are like, not liking it. To that I say, just too bad. A week, they can wait a week.
Yo, I got so much respect for you after that. Seriously. Ugh. And don't worry, once you've dropped everything off, we'll get it all cleaned up and ready for you on your first day on the job.
Yeah, and that's the job of stealing a car right before it reaches the podium, as I said before. Of course, we are selling it. It's worth a lot of money, so nothing is salvaged. So the first 2 hours is often dedicated to prepping for the heist. And then the last hour, which will be about 5 o'clock of this stream, that's when I execute the heist. That's pretty much
you all
the
good?
Format.
What's up?
Take it easy.
Next, we're going to be storage key card. But I'm gonna have to take a short break, folks. Don't go away. This is the 9to5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel, and I'll be back.
Okay, I'm back. Some more Let's Play GTA Online featuring the Chop Shop DLC. This is week 2 of the DLC. We have a new fleet of cars to choose from. So I'm going to go with the Podium Robbery. So we're already doing the case. We've done the casing and we're doing the prep work as we speak. So let's continue on, shall we?
Employees at the Diamond have different security clearances based on what they do. But since we're trying to get into the podium storage, one of the valet guys is gonna be our target. Let's pay him a visit.
Go show up in the police car. Got it pounded, are you kidding me? I guess we're just gonna use the buzzer. Just like that, my vehicle got impounded. An unmarked cop car gets impounded. If I was a cop, I was out getting donuts. My car still would get impounded. Unbelievable. The guy lives in a place with some Famigos and a red beer club out front, which of course is a Volkswagen Jetta or Rabbit. A red BF plane. So BF is Volkswagen. What else do we have to go on? Some flamingos. Flamingos.
talking about?
You have trouble seeing? Piece of shit.
I'm not worried about that.
Must be over there. Let's try over there. This is a whole coverage area. We really need to narrow down the search. Sure don't have enough.
Thank you.
Sully, what's that?
Thank you. is messed up.
Oh, God!
I don't see any pink flamingos. Or a car. Actually, the description.
Hi, I need to call in sick today.
How you doing, Oz?
Hello, who is this? I told you to call me later.
That's where you're going, asshole!
Please.
Mama verga!
Freaking time. Let's go grab it and go.
Okay, see if this cringy little shit knows where the key card is.
Please don't shoot!
Let's try this again. I wasted about 25 minutes trying to find this guy's apartment. Did it too late. I found it too late. Damn you, Rockstar. Let's see if my photographic memory suits me well. At least this safe is accumulating some money. Let's try this again, and do it right this time.
One of the valet guys at the casino will have a key card that has access.
Sparrow. Again, make it quick. This time. found it. Finally. Again. This time I'm doing it right.
Is he
freeze!
Home? See if he knows anything about key cards.
In his room.
Please don't shoot! Don't shoot! Come on! Don't shoot me! Take it! Take it!
Now give me that. I run your shit. They rearranged everything. This is good. All right, out we go. And of course, he called the cops. Get out of here.
Shit! I think he called the cops! Get out of there and lose them!
Right. Good. This thing's about to crash. I gotta get to get back to the salvage yard.
Take care.
Now the next one is the destruction. No, I didn't want to do that, damn it.
What's good? Take it easy.
Okay. Destruct personnel. So the last hour will be dedicated to the heist.
So, the Diamond's gonna unleash their private security force all over us once everything pops off. Let's pick off a few of them ahead of time, huh? I found out that one of them likes to hang out at this shitty motel. For sure he's up to something gross, yeesh. Take that dude down, and we can get some info out of his phone.
No problem. This'll be easy peasy. Foggy. wipe this ass. Clean him out. Delete him.
Suck my nuts!
Come on out.
Security guys in his contacts.
Oh, there's his phone right there.
Coming up on the radar. Listen, if you take these assholes out here, they won't be slowing us down over at the diamond.
Three more. What?
Thank you.
that'll do. I got half of them now.
Hey!
Piss off.
Maybe you missed a few guys, but I'm not worried. Are you worried? I'm not worried. You see, the Diamond Security Force is gonna be reduced as fuck.
See if I can get the gun ready. So we just gotta do the preps. That's a robbery task, of course, and then we do the robbery. First, I'm gonna need to gear up. I'd like to take this time to ask if you are enjoying the stream and you like what you see, you like the content I'm bringing you, why not follow and subscribe to the 9to5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel for more Let's Plays and gaming live stream walkthroughs such as this, Grand Theft Auto 5, Grand Theft Auto Online, Mad Max, Assassin's Creed Syndicate, and many other games. I would greatly appreciate that. Now let's continue on, shall we?
Let's talk. I'll be here if you need anything. Hey, let me know if you have any questions. Always gotta have a mag of that.
I don't like the fact that I can't get the armor I want when I want the full armor.
Stay strapped.
Let's do the robbery task, and then the actual robbery. As I mentioned before,
everything good?
The safe can only fill up to $250,000, and after which you empty it out.
Hey.
Sabotage casino and hopper. Let's go do all these things. The only thing we have to return, except when you finish the task, that's when I get to return to the salvage. one will get some lapel equipment.
Come to my barbecue tomorrow.
Okay, if you want to make it down that shaft with a pulse, you'll need to rappel. Head over to this hideout. These guys are very legit and will definitely have a couple of extras you can, borrow.
Borrow as in steal.
Take him down!
God damn it!
We're receiving fire!
Reloading! Eat shit, bastard! Jerk off! Dickhead!
Get behind something!
Show's over, clown! Get a job!
Throw some tear gas.
I'm coming for you!
Bastard!
Loser! No, I'm not! Dickhead! You're done! Look out! Get a job! This is the end! Man down! No, I'm not! This is it!
Boom, baby. Got the repelling equipment.
Jerk off! You're mine!
Don't think about getting that sucker. Give it up to yourself.
Bend over, here I come! No, I'm not!
That didn't sound good.
Right.
was at the second waypoint. Next is to sabotage the diamond, in other words, cause them to have like a waste management issue so that our cover comes into play with snatching the car before it reaches the podium floor. So we gotta do a sabotage mission, and then we're good to go. Action, reaction, cause and effect. You get it. Get the idea. It's similar to that of the Diamond Casino heist. Because it kind of has the same kind of modus operandi situation. And strategy. Actually, there's three. Two more tasks. Because I looked on the board, there was two more tasks.
Hey. Bye.
What's good? Catch you later.
Some snacks.
So, I was thinking, staff party tonight? Or not, it's okay.
There's only this. I say, why not? It should take a while to strip down, isn't it? Thank you. So if I'm correct, I have one more task before I carry out the podium robbery.
So the fire department should have plenty of gas masks that you could throw on in the security tunnel. Let's, rob some first responders, huh?
EMTs to be armed. Fire and army should be attacking with axes. Like zombies.
Check it, cabron!
Yeah, these guys must be on steroids or something. On PCP. They keep coming at me. It must be on PCP or something. Oh great, now the cops are here.
I'll kill you!
Alright, got the mask.
I'm on your back!
That's good.
Give up now! Watch out!
I think the cop got hit by an oncoming car. Ooh, look at that. I see you shoot at me and shit. Gotta go. Coming down to the last half hour of the stream, and we're about to do the heist and suicide sabotage the diamond.
Good.
down to the last task. Let's get it out.
Later. I know a guy who knows a guy at the mask shop in Vespucci. Thought the connect would come in handy for a party or something, but this is way better. Grab one if you're nearby.
Goodbye, friend.
I know, but I got a bug that I can't take.
Hey, no way!
You okay?
Plants explosives inside the casino. Sabotage. So we're gonna continue in the last, in the second stream. So it's gonna be a part two.
Okay, the distraction. It's very simple. Head into the restrooms and plant an explosive in one of the toilets. The mess that comes next will definitely cause a panic.
Fun part.
Have to work for a living.
Totally ditch this guy I just met.
Hey!
Haha, fuck you.
Yeah, the funny thing is, the dream guy in her head wouldn't even step over to take a leak.
The casino store is open. Come dressed like you deserve success.
Welcome. No, I've already set the bomb.
Guten Tag! How is everything with you?
Boss, sorry to intrude, but I found something cool. It's a special item on the SecuroServe network. More expensive than a normal shipment, but it'll make that back and then some on sale. You want to take the risk? Come make the deal at the office quick.
Bye.
Okay. All right, here we go. Time to put it all on red, boss. Only, it's not gambling if you've meticulously planned how you're going to risk getting shot in the face for a bitchin' car, right?
And that's gonna do it for this edition of Let's Play, featuring Grand Theft Auto Online, the Chop Shop DLC, Gaming Livestream Walkthrough Episode 6. This is part 1. Part 2 is coming right up. So don't go away.